Now, Uber just confirmed this about an hour ago or so, saying come next Thursday, you will not see a single scooter or even bike on the streets across San Diego. Let's get you to a graphic, though. I want to kind of read you what they just sent me again not too long ago, saying, quote, we agree with local elected officials in San Diego who've said current micromobility regulations foster an unsustainable operating environment, which is why we are ending our operations. As of today, we look forward to working with the city to develop more sensible regulations, end quote. Now, if you remember back in July, Councilwoman and mayoral candidate Barbara Bree called for a moratorium on electric scooters here in San Diego until the city can demonstrate that dockless scooter companies can develop a fiscally responsible thought-out plan. Now, Uber says a more sensible option is to link supply to utilization, allowing companies to grow their fleets once they can show that each device is being used multiple times instead of just sitting idle, ensuring the streets aren't clogged. Now, Uber went on to add that it plans to build these sensible regulations and returning to San Diego in the near future. But in the meantime, we caught up with a scooter rider who wasn't surprised Uber has pulled out of the San Diego market.
There's a lot of other ride shares for, you know, battery operated and just pedal bikes that they kind of came on the back end, and then to be able to establish and then upkeep all of that equipment gets a little difficult for them. So I could see it's a good idea for them to maybe pull out and stick with what they know, maybe save some money and go and maybe create a better business venture.
Yeah, and back out live here in the heart of the gas lamp this Thursday afternoon. It's also important to note that, as mentioned too, even though these bikes and scooters will be taken off San Diego streets come September 19th, that being next Thursday, Uber will still work in partnership with two naval bases, that being Naval Base San Diego, also Naval Base Point Loma, to help those working on the base get around.